I feel so awkward right asking again.
I think at my point in life, I'm sort of looking ahead to things and looking back, but I'm still looking for something to complete me in life. I'm still longing for something. So it's a longing for some things that are gone, irretrievable, and there's a longing for what I might have in the future.
Thank you.
Thank you. I dance it first and then you ask me the questions.
Yeah, go ahead.
Thank you. How do you think your essence was expressed through that?
In this moment in my life.
At this moment in your life.
I love the song because it has a darker feel to it, and yet there's some lighter parts as well. Really captures the spiritual in it, the East Indian and the voice. I went to a conference and I saw an East Indian singer, and he sang. When you hear the music, you hear the voice modulations, and he sang that, and he said, it doesn't matter what language you speak, this is what love sounds like, and all of us understand that. And I really loved how he said that, because I've always loved that sound in East Indian music. To hear him say that hit a chord with me. So this song specifically has a really earthy tone to it, and I feel at this time in my life, it's a time where I have been caged for a while, for a long time, and I feel like I can release myself and own my space, and that's what this song represents to me, is allowing myself to be me, and allowing myself to claim that, and having that darker side and that earthier side, and a very strong beat, driving beat to it.
Why do you think it's important for the essence to be expressed through art forms in general?
Technique is one thing. Practice is essential. I think artists are the only ones that'll spend that much time on something that they love to do and hone in on their art and hone in on their skills and their technique. And then it's taking that technique and that practice, hours and hours of practice, and letting it go and letting the art move through you. Putting your essence in the art is extremely important, because that's what makes it art. Not just the technique, it's not just the moves, it's not just how perfect you do the moves or how well you do the moves. It's taking it beyond that. It's taking it to the next level and giving it an intelligence by adding imagery to it, by adding your own life experience to it, by adding your own essence. And I think that's what people connect to, and that's what people are moved when they watch good music, good dance, good art, when they see good art. That's what moves them, is that connection that artist has to life and trying to understand what life is all about, all its ups and its downs, and feeling that connection, whether it's happiness, joy, anger, fear. It's allowing yourself to feel all of these things and share that with you, with your audience and with other people, so that you can connect and make some sort of sense of what life is.